right, I rebooted, and finally we're having something that looks normal in the sense that this is what we intended to have with Qt5CT installed without Quantum. This is what we wanted to have, a Sardi. By the way, before I forget it, we've installed the Grub theme, Vimix, and that's working. I just can't show you because this is an SSD. And the Login Manager, which I can't show you either, is a beautiful black login screen. So, but on this SSD, we've done auto login. So you need to log out to actually see it. But basically, this is what we wanted to have, a Sardi Arc kind of look. And this is the way that it looks now. And let's see how Tunar looks. This is the Tunar look, and this is the Dolphin look. So that's finally working. And all the effects are working, and the control F11, yep. That's the cube that's working. And control F8 is working. And if you want to, that's also a neat trick, maybe show that as well. Yep, up to another desktop or to another desktop, and off we go. So the desktops are in here, but you can also scroll through it. So scrolling over the desktop, if you take a look at this here, you can scroll through it. So settings have been applied. What we have lost by now is again our Control Alt T, or Super 5, Super 6 are still there, but the Control Alt T is gone. But never mind, Super Return, Control Alt Return, there are other ways to get to a terminal. And most of the time, maybe, well, if you do Super Shift Return, if that's working, that's not working. Let's have a look. So some of the settings have been deleted because of, I don't know why, but reasons that only, voila, there it is. Reasons that only he knows. Lots of shortcuts are empty. It says none for some reason. The question is why, of course. Always why. Alt N, take another wallpaper, doesn't work. Alt P, doesn't work. So all the shortcuts for variety, which is installed, is not working. Question is why. Question is why. Control Alt T, no. Super Return. So when we do a scale, every keyboard shortcut is there. And we can take a look at it. Come over here, my friend. And in the config, there is the key hotkeys, RC, Control Find, Dolphin, all the Dolphin stuff is going to be coming up. Lines. Like, for instance, the Control plus Alt plus T is there. The question is why is not working. That's something entirely different. So it's not that as Alt T, variety, apply, Alt P, Alt P, variety, that's Alt N. That's working, strange, right? Control Alt F, apply, Vivaldi. Super, super strange why the keyboard shortcuts are gone. Really thinking very hard why. Control Alt S. Apply. Dolphin. That could be anything. But normally it's this one. Meta F1, F2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And this one is gone. Control Shift Escape, apply, X kill, shut down, shut down. Ooh, I have to look that up. That's a difficult one. YorixVT, Chromium, Dolphin, Atom, 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 Atom. Can be this one. That's double. Can be also this one. Look at that. Reassign. So it conflicts with a latte dog, which I'm not going to use. So reassign. PAMAC apply. Sublime text works. Tuner works. None. Variety minus F is Alt F. Apply. And everything is in there again. But this will keep me lying awake at night. Why? And that's the fun in Linux. Figuring stuff out. But. Okay. Alt N is working. Alt trash as well. Next. That's a nice one. So the system settings are now what I want it to be. Let's have a look. Let's go over all the details. We have Numix installed. That's good. The Plasma themes. Cursors. This always takes a little while to install them all. To read all the icon themes and check out the cursors. But basically, give it some time. It gets there. Splash screen. None. Yeah, that's correct. Those are my new settings applied. Fonts, that's okay. Icons is now still wrong for some reason. No idea, so I'm gonna just say Sardi Arc. Oh no, Sardi Arc was okay. Sorry, that was okay. This one, is this okay? Breeze, Sardi Monocolora. This is wrong. So it's not copy-pasting everything over for some reason. Sardi Arc should be the one. Breeze Snow is just Breeze, and Sapphiro has never been Sapphiro in my settings on Arch Linux. On Arch Linux 19.3. Apply. Those are the correct settings. Desktop behavior. We've done some desktop effects. I suppose Wobbly Windows is there. Dim screen for administrator mode is working. G-parted, everything is dark. That's good. And Fade desktop is working. Desktop, you've seen it. Desktop grid is working. Fade smooth. Okay, fine. So all these things are working and some of them are not working. Virtual desktops, the Fade desktop is set. All good. Nothing here. No shortcuts. So the shortcuts bugs me. But they're all here. There's just one I need to figure out. I had to look up again. Basically, guys, I can learn you a little bit more. What you always can do is Control-Alt-F, Firefox, right? You go to Arch Linux. You go to the settings of Plasma. That's what normal people would do. Type in Plasma. And then you say there are stuff about Plasma. And this is the file you need. etc scale. The config. And I hope you'll see that I did it right. Nevertheless, it's not in there. So shut down. This is the code that I'm missing. Sorry if I don't know this by heart, but that's the code that needs to go in the shutdown. Oh, Eric, it was already in the code. What did you do? So none should be simple super X, but anyway, you've learned something new and that's why it's not in here. This stupid latte dog. Fuck it. All right, reassign. You're out. So my guess is all of these non-things might have to do with the software I've installed. Because he figures out, hey, first come all the others before the Arch Linux elements. I wonder if I can apply. I wonder if I can move that up. Oh, I can. No, I can't. Yes, I can. Would this help things if I move this up? So it does this one first, and this is overruling everything else. I wonder if it works like that. Something to experiment with. Nice to know. All right. Apply anyway. All our keyboard shortcuts are okay. We've fixed them. So the action was never lost. Action, please. Oh no. It doesn't stay. Whatever. So yes, actions still work. It was the keyboard shortcut that was double or something and had a conflict, and it says, okay, no keyboard shortcut for Arch Linux. That's what happened. Start, this is another thing that we've changed. Start with an empty session, so that's okay. That's red with the scale, the copy paste. And that's it. All the rest is there, and the new mix is there as well. So basically, we are rolling, but this was a heck of a ride, I must say. So what do we remember? Quantum has to go out. Qt5CT has to go in. They conflict with each other and everything gets screwed. If you have installed applications that have their own keyboard shortcuts and it clashes with the Arch Linux keyboard shortcuts, then we lose. Arch Linux keyboard shortcuts are left empty, and that's why it's not working. All right, I hope for that was interesting. Anyway, it's a long story, but okay, that's how it goes. I promise you to record everything. All right, cheers.